told that I was born angry. So it's a crime, there's no surprise. But really, something inside me is breaking. I haven't been sleeping much, and manic is quiet at night. For so long, I've fought off my empathy. No more patience, I'm running on empty. I can't say it's an exhaustion. Lost integrity, I'm losing my empathy. I don't know how to just feel that.